Dude, being a mod is not a thing special.
What happened?
So many resets? Yeah, it sucks, right? Speedrunning sucks. If you want to get PBs, you have to reset a lot and practice. And it's both boring. Just playing games is more fun. But I need to PB just so I have a better PB. And then I stop carrying. I am like a mid 121 or low 121 would be nice.
Registrazioni dati a cliente in corso. Analisi dati soggetto identificato come Mario. Residente nel regno dei funghi. Sono Splack. Sistema positivo di.
Yeah, everything's fine. Ah, it's fresh water, boys. Listen.
You can then use the control stick to aim in any direction. Press the X button to switch to the hover nozzle. You can then press the R button to hover in the air for a short time. This tank is empty. No water can be sprayed. Enter a body of water and press the R button.
Product placement? Did I show the icon? Yes, sparkling water. You got a problem, man? You got a problem, hey? I like sparkling water. It's really good. Guys. I don't know what. I want to do something in the intro. Like, sometimes. So, what do we do during the intro? Sometimes we just watch it. That's boring. The boring kind of doing it, you know? And sometimes I play ads and be AFK. That's like even worse. And then really rarely we show videos and stuff. You know, Wilco used to play Pokemon Pinball during the Sunshine intro. It's pretty amazing. Actually, I'm gonna get some chocolate. Be right back.
Expert shine scholars have determined that this darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the shine sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot at the shine gate. The reason? It's quite obvious. This horrible graffiti is to blame. Behold this sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness descriptions. The truth is obvious. The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario.
Objection! Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Del Dino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave. Court adjourned.
This
appears to be quite a predicament, Mario. Data analysis verifies that the island's inhabitants are indeed troubled by pollution, but the pollution itself is not the main problem. Mario, you witnessed this object at the airstrip, correct? It is a Shine Sprite. Shine Sprites are the source of power on Isle Delfino. They used to gather in great numbers at the Shine Gate, but the graffiti incident has polluted the island and most of the Shine Sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders.
Hey Melodium. Hey Alias. What's up, guys? You're right in time for Super Mario Sunshine Chocorinos.
Perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak, and you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal.
Eat pizza every time the intro plays. I ate pizza before starting my stream. Does that count? We should. No, that's a bad idea. I was about to say we should drink rum every time I reset. Well, that just makes me reset more often, and that's not a good idea. It got really warm today. Like, I was walking outside without a jacket and it was fine. But you can also feel it in the apartment. It's getting way warmer in here. My computer is getting way louder too. It will die soon if I'm not doing anything. Okay. Hey, Legolas. Much, Legolas. Not much, babe. Just some sunshine, 80% today. Being a speedrunner and stuff. Also, yeah. That's it. Thank you, Scale Kirby. See you later, man. It's really quiet today. Everyone alright? Are you feeling alright, guys? Is everything okay? I'm worried. What's going on, man? Hey, Zillia. Don't die, no! Zillia, I have a question to you specifically, okay? Did you find me or Big John first? And who did you subscribe to first? Found me first and it's up to me. Alright. Did you find Big John because of the whole Wiggler thing? Or because of GDQ? Or how did you find him? Dank memes. I'm around at 280. Because of HDQ. Yeah, okay. He got a lot of followers at HDQ. Oh, I thought it was a gold split. That's why I smashed the keyboard. You found me through Samurai Man. Oh, that's been a while then. That's been like a long time. Weep! Do you see that one? May he rest in peace. Finally. Hello. There are no blobs. There you go. Dead. Okay. Nice. Good RNG, boys. Really good RNG. We tornadoes. I got the grump. You can hear it. Yes. Stelzik, yeah, I think he's busy with school. He might be back to streaming. Good start. Speaking of Stelzik, I was playing Twitch Plays Pokemon with him earlier today. So amazing, what people play TPP these days. I love it lately. Like, I've been on Twitch Plays Pokemon a lot. It's like a browser game. An addicting browser game. Hey, not be me. Yeah, is their tattoo done? Must be me. It's done, right? Yeah. I think you showed it to me. Your naked chest. I'm not sure, actually. Good start. Carsey banned you, Celia. What did you say? I can unban you there. I think I'm a mod in this channel. Yeah, he gets salty too. Everyone gets salty. Comes down to Gelato Skip. Show a picture again, must be me, of your tattoo. So everyone can take a look at it. It looks really good, guys. It took me a while to get it, but you realize what it is really quickly. Like, he showed me that tattoo before I knew it was about Pokemon. So it was not easy. I don't know, Matthew. Yes, Charles, I'm playing TPP. I'm at 9,000 dongers. Exactly 9,000. Not even over 9,000. Hey, Airball. That was weird. We got a good run, guys. A really good run. Dang it, that was a bit sloppy, that doesn't matter. Let me see the picture. Yahoo! Yeah man, it's so good. Hey, Aki. Oh, I was holding forward at the last second. A rookie. I wasn't running against it at all time. I was just holding up at the very last second. That's how I learned it. I don't know. Stupid. It's not like I didn't do anything. Good year. Back in 1982. Now speed me up using mod powers. It's fine. Crash and Trend, what's up? Oh, No, it's not Rookie. Not for me. And why would I run Japanese? Japanese version is like, okay, if you play really, really, really good, let's not talk about differences of versions anymore, because I really don't like that subject. Japanese is faster if you play really, really well. If you're not one of the best players, you lose time just for playing on Japanese, okay? And the total time save of Japanese is like 2 to 4 seconds, I think. So here you go. If you're an average player, like me, Italian is way faster. And that's the version I own. I didn't get that game because of speedrunning. That's the game I already own. In Sunshine, if you want to speedrun Sunshine, play whatever version you have. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. Oh, come on. If you don't have any version, depends on what Wii you have, I guess. I mean, I would get PAL version, to be honest. I still prefer that over anything else. You can have fun with the languages too. Hey, fisherman. Hey, Luigi man. You can win points here. Pianta 6, boys. I think that missed. 20304. Gobber seems to be the winner. No, wait! Russian kindness was earlier. Russian, I don't know. Mods, please help me. I think Russian already has points. Finals, baby! What's up, Red Gaming? This run is really good. I'm scared. So scared, man! I'm so scared, Barbone, help me! Hold me! Hey Olive, thanks man. Dude, Olive, you're late, you lost. Ha! I'm just kidding. Chris Oofy won a game earlier. Just saying. I don't think I did that, Molly, no. Do you die after 3 rounds, Lavita? On Pianta 1? Pina 1? I'm not sure about that. I think you're just dead once you run out of water because the rockets kill you. And that can take longer than 3 turns, right? Oh. competition is huge. Indeed. Airball on third place. Tied with Fire Turtle. Unbelievable. Stitch is not even in the top three anymore. Akiro, Lavita? Really rarely. He's still here sometimes. I can't get out. Please let me get a two cycle at least. That's not a two cycle. We got everyone though. Sucks. Three cycle. When do you start working, Olip? If you work till 8, that's pretty late. Because why not, says you. I want a PB. Hey, Zost. So you go to uni, and then you go to work, and then you watch my stream. Do you ever learn? Or is that not needed? Or maybe you what do you do when you watch my stream, Ollie? Like, you're pretty active in chat and stuff. Sad time loss on Pinafore. Like, remember when I started my stream, I said, yeah, I should practice Pinafore. And you love skip. Pinafore is lately, like, really, really hard for me. I don't know why. I need to practice that. Hey, Slow Teddy. I like Pop-Tarts. I had them in America. America! But only cold. I never had them in, like, a toaster or a microwave or whatever you do with them. Kill here, ladies and gentlemen. Die. Kapow. Do this. Hey Jimmy, you're at the right spot right here. This is the stream for you. You should never leave again. No, I'm just kidding. Hey Jimmy, welcome to the stream. I guess you're new because you say that. Only new people would say that. Splendido. Splendido. I don't know what you say. I don't even know that word. Splendid execution. What does that even mean? Let's Google it. Splendid. Go into the dictionary. What's the German equivalent for that? Oh, okay. Ooh! Really? Double goal. Damn. Damn. Nah, one frame off, Olive. Via! Oh man, this run. Like right now, as of right now, what am I scared of? It's pretty, like, the hardest stuff is over, but it doesn't mean we can, like, not choke it anymore, but the hardest stuff is over. I'm scared of Corona. Right, perfect. Hey, Lidor. Rico 5? I mean, what should happen in Rico 5 that's like a big screw up? If I fall down, if I miss the trampoline, that would cost me like 10 to 15 seconds. That's not a big screw up though. Like the real chokes happen in secrets. The eel fight, I can lose a minute on the eel fight. If I die in Corona, I could lose minutes. Like King Boo RNG can be a real troll. Who misses the trampoline, right? Who does that? Rico 6. A death in Rico 6 can cost a minute too. Rico 6 is my least favorite shine in the game. I don't know, I don't hate it. I don't like it. Porto Giocondo. I like saying that. Hey Pookie, how was Hyperdimension Neptunia? Dude, is that the Beaboo game you talked about? Because I've seen that before, and I've watched it before too. You got a viewer PB, 15 people. Wait, no, when I rated you, you had more. You had like 50 or 70 or 100. I don't even know. Should I play any meme games on stream? I don't know. Like, I wouldn't even play them normally, I think. Maybe? They split up really awkwardly. I got a lot from the first split though. I don't know if that's a good time. My viewer PB, 1,900 without a raid. Well, okay, dressed, but when I say without a raid, I mean no major raid. The biggest raid we got during that first 602 dress was by Talon. And I think he raided with around 300 people in the very beginning. That was the biggest raid we got. I remember Talon raiding us that day. Yeah, so after Talon's raid, we had like 600 viewers for the rest of the stream. And then at around, I don't know, I think at around 15 hours, we went up to like 1,200 and we kept that till the very end. And then during Perfect Run, it just destroyed everything. Dude. Like I said, that's a huge raid. 300, dude, 300. I said besides Talon. Talon's raid was huge. And back in the day, the hosting system wasn't a thing. I know all it. Don't tell me that though. Hey Zid, what's up, man? Airball, stop shitting. One extra cycle. Almost too early. Come on, please. Please. All right, three extra cycles. It's like 20 seconds, I think. 20 second time loss to RNG. I can't have it, man. I can't have it. You can win points here. $221.90. Dang, a lot of people guessed this time. It's nice. $221.90. Charles wins. Congrats, man. That was really good. Hey, Akize Takumi. I'm from Germany. You're a member of the Dollar Shave Club? Wow. No, Goongai. The shine isn't there in the first mission. Everyone tried that already. You're not the first one to think about that. Rough. Alright guys, we lost 20 seconds to RNG, but the RNG overall in this run was pretty good, so I shouldn't complain. And 3 extras is not even that horrible, I guess. Cutscene skip would be nice. cutscene skip is something that's like either happening or not, and I'm not mad if it doesn't. Like, I don't know. Maybe I should care about cutscene skip, because it saves quite a lot of time. Hey Fetch, saved like 15 seconds. They didn't, Ninja Chris. Really? For whole YouTube? I would pay for that. Not even kidding. I would so pay for that. Imagine ad-free YouTube. Of course, not using adblock. And then you support everyone you watch still. Amazing. Thank you. it too fast. I should have waited a bit longer. But that won't waste time here. It's fine. Hey, Wilco. I don't know, Zillia. Never thought about that. He just buries himself under the ground. No. Oh yeah, they did answer Gitanta. Swag. They said I need to sign up on the German partnerships first, or the Europe. Yeah, German or like European partnership for Amazon. And I will do that probably, so you guys can shop in the Amazon UK, DE, and FR, I think, for France. No points on Piantissimo. Chocorona Mountain. It's gonna happen, guys. Please unclip. Yahoo! I can't believe that this run turned out to be not a good time. I was expecting way better, man. But PB is a PB, you know. If I PB. I mean, I could still die here. Like always. You don't want to risk everything. If we get a bubble. Perfect Bowser. All right. It's pretty good. I'm happy about that. GG. I haven't PB'd in this category in 7 months. GG. That's a PB, man. Yo.